You chose to call out T.J. Dillashaw as one of them. And just you know, just hypothetically, if you were to get a fight, say, with T.J., you know, obviously it's a no-brainer. His ranking, his status, who he is. I mean, there's a lot of pluses that's obvious. Is there anything about the fight, like the actual physical fight, that interests you, that you want to challenge yourself against him with? Like, is there anything in his style that excites you and that you would like to get in there and challenge yourself and mix it up with him, other than the ranking and the profile?
Yeah, nah. All that's a bonus. You know, for me, I want to test myself against somebody that throws that much output. You know,
yeah, he throws
a lot. You know, he throws a lot. But for me, I see there's a lot of opportunities for me to sneak something in as well. You know, so he'll get out there. The output is gonna be ridiculous, from the kicks to, you know, the way he's putting together the hands with the kicks and the way he's switching stances. But, you know, I feel like, you know, like once I lock in with my jab, I feel like I can shut a lot of that down. And I feel like he's been getting hit a little too much lately, that, like, I feel like if I land a combination on him, I'm gonna be able to hurt him early. From there, again, he just goes in and starts throwing more punches. I feel like once I hurt him, he's going to pick it up a little more, which then he's going to have more opportunities for me to counter him. Then I feel like if I can get my jab going, hurt him, and then counter off of his, you know what I'm saying, kind of like his attack, I feel like I'll be able to put him away. And, you know, again, so, you know, that excites me, you know, fighting a guy like that, a veteran, ex-champ. You know, I want to see how long, like, how test his cardio as well. You know, see how long he really can go. He's known for, you know, for his cardio. He's known for, you know, the being creative and putting up, you know, a lot of output. Let's see, you know, saying, let's see how he does, you know, saying, coming back off of what suspension off of what he's coming back off.
Right.
Let's find out. And then I feel like I'm the guy to test him.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm, you know, my reach is going to give him problems. You know, I feel like he's going to run into a lot of shops. He does land a lot, but I feel like he's gonna run into a lot with me. And then you know, again, like, another big name going off of Marlon Moraes, T.J. Dillashaw, like, you can't deny me a belt after that, you know, especially if I finish this guy the way I plan on finishing him.
Yeah.